Hi guys, welcome to 5 Mantra. This is your native faculty of reasoning. So today we are going to discuss a very important topic and very easy topic, that is directions, right? So this topic is almost in every exam you will get the questions from directions, because this is a practically based topic. So that is why this is very important for competitive examinations, right? So let us see those questions. That is, Manik walked 40 meters towards north, took a left turn and walked 20 meters. He again took a left turn and walked 40 meters. How far and in which direction is he from the starting point? Let us see that. So, Manik walked 40 meters towards north is given. So, we can take first north direction, 40 meters. Suppose this is 40 meters. Next, took a left turn and walked 20 meters. So from here left turn, 20 meters. Just I am drawing directly. Next, he again took a left turn and walked 40 meters. Just like previous question only. Again 40 meters. Next, how far and in which direction is he from the starting point? So from the starting point, he is in which direction and how far? This is the direction is asking. Is it clear? So this is which direction from the starting point? This arrow marks indicates which direction? West direction. This is east and this becomes the west. Now he is in west direction from the starting point. And distance is what? This is 20 kilometers, means definitely this is also 20 kilometers, because it travels same distance, 40 and 40. So answer becomes 20 kilometers west. So sorry, 20 meters west, 20 meters south, 20 meters east, north. Yes, south two times you are getting. That is 20 meters west. Because both the distance is same, you will get west this is. Mistakes. 20 meters west becomes the correct answer. Let us see the next one. In which direction is he from the starting point is asking. Starting point means always you can compare with this one. If he is not asking starting point, suppose the question is, now he is in which direction? This indicates south. Downwards indicates south. But when you compare with the starting point, definitely you can consider from the this position. This indicates west direction from the starting point, right? So 20 meters west becomes the correct answer. Next. So this is also given in 2005. That is same question, that is right. So Namita walks 14 meters towards west, then turns to her right and walks 14 meters, and then turns to her left and walks 10 meters. Again turning to her left, she walks 14 meters. What is the shortest distance in meters between her starting point and the present position? Right. So let us see the diagram. First, Namita walks 14 meters towards west. So towards west means you can take this direction. This is the west direction. How many meters is given? 14 meters. This is the starting point. 14 meters. Then turns to her right and walks 14 meters again. Right side means this side. Again here also 14 meters. And then turns to her left and walks 10 meters. So left side means this side, 10 meters. Again turning to her left, she walks 14 meters. Turning to her left means this side, walks 14 meters. 14 meters means same distance here and there. So 14 meters. What is the shortest distance in meters between starting point and present position? So if you observe, this is the starting point and this is the ending point or present position. Shortest distance means this becomes the shortest distance from here to here, that is asking to find total distance, right? So 14 plus 10, how much become? This is 10 means here also 10. So 10 plus 14, finally you will get 24 meters is the shortest distance. So if you observe the options, which option you have? 10, right, 24 is the second option. That becomes the correct answer. So first, west 14 meters. From there, again right side, again 14 meters. Again turns left, 10 meters. Again turns left, 14 meters. This becomes the shortest distance. What is the total distance means? 14 plus 14 plus 10 plus 14. That is, you will get more distance, right? It is asking shortest means this becomes the shortest distance between initial and final positions, right? Next one. So here, a man leaves for his office from his house. He walks towards east. After moving a distance of 20 meters, he turns south and walks 10 meters. Then he walks 35 meters towards the west and further 5 meters towards the north. He then turns towards east and walks 15 meters. Now the question is, what is the straight distance in meters between his initial and final position? Now observe the options 0, 5, 10 cannot be determined. None of this is clear. Let us see that. So first, man leaves for his office from his house. He walks towards east. After moving a distance of 20 meters, he turns south. So first, towards east, we can take 20 meters. 20 meters east. This is 20 meters east. Next, he turns south and walks 10 meters. This is 10 meters. Then he walks 35 meters towards the west. This is 35 meters. And next, 5 meters towards north. From here again, 5 meters. Because this total is 10, so you can take it as 5. So again 15 meters towards east. Exactly at this point. Because if you observe, this is 20, this is 10, this total is 35 from here to here. If this total is 35, if you observe this portion, this is the portion where you will get, this is 20 means this is also 20. Out of 35, this is 20 means this becomes 50. Is it clear? And this is total is 10, already this is 5. So this becomes what? Up to here this is 5. Because this indicates 5 meters, same portion indicates 5 meters here. And this is also 5. Now what is asking? What is the straight distance in meters between initial and final position? This is the final position and this is the initial position. This distance is nothing but 5 meters. Because this entire thing is 10, already this is 5 is covered. We want only this distance, that is 5 meters. So which is given in second option. Is it clear? Let's see the next question. So, Radha moves towards southeast a distance of 7 kilometers. Then she moves towards west and travel a distance of 14 meters. From here, she moves towards northwest a distance of 7 meters. And finally, she moves a distance of 4 meters towards east and stood at that point. How far is she from the starting point? Is it clear? That is the question finally. So, I think these are the same question. Radha moves towards southeast a distance of 7 kilometers is given. southeast distance of 7 kilometers. What is the southeast direction? Observe here. North, south, east, west. So, southeast means this is the direction. So, she moves in the direction a distance of 7 kilometers. So, let us take 7 kilometers there. Like this, she is moving 7 kilometers. Next. Then she moves towards west and travels a distance of 14 meters. So, west means this is the direction and moves 14 meters. Somewhere here, 14. Next. From here, she moves towards northwest a distance of 7 meters. So, northwest. Northwest means this is the direction. Is it clear? That is the northwest. So, here also the direction she moves 7 meters. 7 meters northwest. So, exactly this is 7 meters. Next, finally, she moves a distance of 4 meters towards east. 4 meters towards east. East means this is the direction. 4 meters towards east. Suppose this is 4 meters. Now is asking how far is he from the starting point. So if you observe carefully, this is 14 meters means this is also 14 meters because these two are parallel to each other. Between parallel line you will get always equal distance, right? Suppose if you draw like this, this is the distance is asking, right? So if you observe these two are 7-7 means this 14 is same as again top side also 14 will get because you are forming a parallelogram. So already here 4 is there. This point is 4 means remaining it becomes 10. So then 4 plus 10 becomes 14. So answer becomes 10 meters from the starting point. Is it clear? Simple question. Let us see the next. Gopal starts from his house towards west. After walking a distance of 30 meters, he turns towards right and walks 20 meters. He then turns left and moving a distance of 10 meters, turns to his left again and walks 40 meters. He now turns to the left and walks 5 meters. Finally, he turns to his left. In which direction he is walking now? So, here is not asking any data like 30 meters west, 20 meters north, is not asking. Only is asking direction. So, you can take approximate values, no need to take exact values also. Let us see that. So, Gopal starts from his house towards west is given. So, first I am taking west direction. From this position, for example, west direction is moving. After walking a distance of 30 meters is given. Suppose this is 30 meters. After walking this 30 meters west, he turns towards right. Right side means top side and walk for 20 meters. So this side he walk for 20 meters. Next, he then turn left and moving distance of 10 meters. So, turn left means this is the left side and moving 10 meters. Right. Next. And walk 40 meters. So, this distance is 40 meters again. 10 meters turn to his left again and walk 40 meters. So, left side means this is the left side. Again, he walk 40 meters. This is the approximate 40 meters distance. He now turns to the left and walk 5 meters. So turn to the left means left direction and it becomes right. So left he walks 5 meters. From here again 5 meters. For example, this is 5 meters. Finally, he turns to his left. Again he turns to his left means this is the left side direction. Like this he turns. In which direction is he walking now? If you observe here, this is very simple. You know it to take data, that is why I am not writing 30, 20, whatever may be the distance, direction is important because it is not asking any data, right? So now finally is moving in this direction, like this is moving. So the direction indicates what that is, north direction, right? So this is also north. So answer becomes north direction. Right, that arrow indicates north. Next, right? So in this way we can do so many questions in directions because this is very, very important. So in next class we will discuss more concepts on, that is more advanced concepts in directions. How will they ask the questions based on the directions? So those questions we'll discuss in the next video. And one thing, don't forget to subscribe. This is UK Ready signing off.